minute left before our speaking privileges are taken away.
What?
From now on, anyone who speaks will be executed, unless you're given speaking privileges. Put this in between your lips.
Mommy, I don't want to.
It's for your safety. That's the strongest glue in the world. You won't have to worry about accidentally speaking. I'm tired of not speaking. Do you think we'll ever be granted speaking privileges again? I don't think so. You should use the strongest glue in the world to keep your mouth closed so you don't have to worry about accidentally speaking. Ah, you have glue on your mouth. You look so silly. At least I'm safe, and you look silly without glue on your mouth. Maybe you're safe, but you look goofy.
Oh! Where did this kiss mark come from?
Someone must have kissed your soulmate's cheek. Anything that touches your soulmate's face becomes permanent on yours.
So you're saying a random girl's kiss mark is going to be on my face forever? It's really not coming off.
Yeah, that's kind of how permanent works.
I'm going to send him a message.
Is that an angry face emoji? That'll be on his face forever.
Not my problem. He should have thought about that before he kissed a girl who wasn't his soulmate.
Brianna, you have something on your face.
That must be from my soulmate. I think he's trying to tell me he's sorry. I should forgive him.
What are you putting on your face now?
It's my address. I'm going to put it on my face so my soulmate can find me.
You shouldn't give him your address. You don't even know him. What if he's dangerous?
Come on, it's my soulmate. You really think he'd be dangerous? That must be my soulmate.
Did you send your address to Mr. James?
That must be my soulmate.
Did you send your address to Mr. James? You made a big mistake. Your address is permanently on Mr. James' face. He will have to wear a mask from now on.
I'm really sorry. I wasn't thinking. I just really wanted to meet my soulmate.
If you try and contact him again, you'll pay.
Yes, sir.
Brianna, you got another mark on your face from your soulmate. Oh, it's Hard Eyes. Did you meet him?
No, some big scary guy came to my house saying, if you try to contact Mr. James, you'll pay.
The Mr. James?
Who?
No one's ever seen Mr. James before, but allegedly he's the son of one of the most dangerous mafia bosses in the world. Brianna, look at your face.
He must need help. What should I do?
Nothing, it's dangerous.
Come with me.
Mr. Strawberry, I love...
Stop, don't say I love you. Honey, it's time you know. When you say I love you to someone who doesn't love you back, you'll lose all your memory. That's why I only say I love you to Daddy and my children, because they're the ones I know that love me back.
Good morning, Mom.
Who are you? Where am I? What am I doing here? What is this place?
Mom, do you remember anything?
I'm your mom?
You lost your memory. Dad, something's going on with Mom. She doesn't remember anything. Did she say I love you to anyone?
Yeah, to me. Last night. I'm sorry, but I lost feelings for your mother.
So it's your fault. You don't love Mom anymore and she lost her memory?
It's not what I intended to happen. Truthfully, I met another woman.
But don't worry, I love you. You're my daughter. Where am I? Who are you? Who am I?
Dad?
Love you, you're my daughter. Where am I? Who are you? Who am I?
Dad? Dad, you lost your memory? That means I don't love...
Open up, we're the memory police.
The memory police are here?
Who's that?
Mom! Mom, please, you have to remember something. The memory police are here.
I'm your mom?
Yes, that's all you have to say.
Open up!
The door's open, come in.
Are all memories intact here?
Of course. Who are you?
I'm your mom.
See?
What is this place? I don't know where I am.
We've got a memory loss. Take him away.
Goodbye, Dad. Mom, I have to go to school now. Just stay safe and don't do anything until I come home. I love... No, I can't say it. Of course you wouldn't love me. I'm a stranger to you.
I love you.
How do you know that word?
There you are. I think it's time we say the L word.
No, I don't want to say it. I've already lost someone because of that word.
Don't worry. You don't have to say it. I'll say it. I love...
No, don't say it. I don't...
I love you. Who are you? Where am I? I'm scared.
We've got a memory loss. Take him away.
It's Mom. Mom? Mom? She has no memory left. How would she know how to use a phone?
Did you just say your mom has no memory? How is she not taken away yet?
No, she has her memory. I was just joking. Mom, I came running back from school. Is everything okay? Are you okay?
I'm your mom.
I think you called by mistake.
Memory police, open up.
Come in.
We're taking your mother.
No, you can't. She's all I have. Take me with her.
Your memories are intact.
I love you.
Do this. Put your hands on your head. Wait, did she say do this or do that?
Yes, she said do this. Hurry, everyone, put your hands on your head.
Sophie was too slow. Do this. Blink your eyes 3 times. Do that. Remove your hands from your head.
Finally!
Timmy, no, she didn't say do this.
Please, give me another chance.
Do that. Touch your nose.
No one do it. She said do that and not do this.
Good listening, Brianna.
My arm's getting so sore. I don't know how much longer I can hold it up for.
I can't hold up my arms anymore. I'm putting them down.
No, you can't. If you put your arms down, she'll kill you.
I have to.
Ugh, much better. Do this. Take your hands off your head.
Finally, my arms are so sore.
Do this. Don't breathe.
看见每一种生活.
Sissy!
Oh no. Ellie?
Sissy!
Ellie! Did they lock you in the cabinet?
Hurry, I'm losing oxygen.
No, this better be the one. Ellie!
I'm so glad you found me. It was so scary. They took me and hid me in the cabinet.
This game is sick.
Brianna, why do you look so down today?
My little sister was chosen to be hidden this morning. I almost didn't find her in time.
How about we make a pact? Pinky promised that if either of us gets hidden, we'll find each other.
Pinky promise.
It's your turn to be hidden.
Only be able to tell the truth or only be able to lie? Only be able to tell the truth. I don't want to only lie.
快手,看见每一种生活.
Huh?
I love you, beautiful.
I hate you, ugly.
What? You hate me? Do you not love me anymore?
No, I don't.
So what? Do you want to break up then?
Yes.
Fine then. We're over. Forever.
Yes, go away.
Did you do the homework?
No.
Well, what are you giving me then? Is this the homework?
No, it's not.
You said you didn't finish the homework. What are you giving me then?
No, I didn't finish the homework. I don't want you to take it.
Keep it then. All the money we raised for charity was taken out of the safe. Does anyone know what could have happened? Brianna?
I know.
Who did it then? Was it you?
Yes.
It's your turn to hide. Get in there.
Where did they lock me? Help! I was chosen to play hide and seek. Please, someone find me. Help. I don't have much time left. Help. Jake.
Did you call my name?
Jake, you found me.
Of course I did. I promise you. I can't believe they locked you in a locker.
It was awful.
Well, it's a good thing I found you in time.
You're the best, Jake.
Girl, there you are. I was wondering what happened to you. You weren't in class.
I got chosen to play hide and seek. Luckily, Jake was there to save me.
Hey, it was nothing. I'll catch you later.
Catch you later, Jake. Wait, you dropped this.
Aw, you're so silly putting stickers on your face.
No, you killed your big sister. You can't ever laugh. It kills people. Look what you've done.
Sissy.
Here, before coming into the classroom, you must put this tape over your mouth.
Why?
It's a precaution issued by the school board, as kids are the highest risk for laughter.
I don't want to wear the tape anymore.
You must wear it.
We're just kids. He didn't do it on purpose.
Listen, kid. I saved your life. You could have died. You should be thanking me.
Mommy, you forgot to pick me up from school.
Good evening.
Police officer.
There was an incident of laughing at your mother's work. She didn't make it.
Stop laughing. Stop laughing. What's going on here? You killed Officer Brad. Uh-oh. We're gonna need backup.
Did you hear? She killed 3 police officers when she was 7.
You know I can hear you, right?
I was just a kid. I was traumatized from my mom just passing away. I couldn't control it.
You're a murderer. A psycho.
I can't listen to this any longer.
Hey, are you okay? I can't believe what they're saying about you.
I'm used to it.
Quite all.
Want to hang out after school? There's somewhere I want to show you. We're almost there.
Where are you taking me?
We're here.
In the middle of nowhere?
You know those three police officers you killed? One of them was my dad. Diamond says everyone touched their nose.
Hurry! Everyone touched their nose!
Everyone touched their head.
Hurry up! Everyone touched their head!
No. They didn't say Simon Says.
Simon Says, rip your test paper in half. Brianna, why did you rip your test? You won't be given another one.
That's okay. I go to Simon Says.
Simon Says, everyone stand still. Everyone start walking.
Don't move. They didn't say Simon Says.
Simon Says, start moving. These Simon Says are getting worse and worse. I got a Simon Says to break up with my boyfriend.
That's awful.
Simon Says, kill your best friend. Simon Says, kill your best friend.
What are you doing?
I got a Simon Says. I have no choice. I have to kill you.
I got the same one. Look, we can find a way out of this.
How can we get out of this?
There is no way.
Simon Says, don't blink.
Oh no, I'm gonna blink.
Simon Says, once someone blinks, everyone will be able to blink again. Hey!
No, please don't. She snapped fingers in my face. She cheated.
I can't do this anymore.
What's wrong?
I don't even know who I am anymore. First I kill my best friend, then I make someone lose and Simon Says and—
You're not a bad person. You can't blame yourself for what the game makes you do.
You're nice. What's your name?
It's Simon.
Your name is Simon? Are you the one running Simon Says?
I'm one of many. There's one of us in every school, every workplace, but you can't tell anyone about this.
Why are you telling me all this?
Because I think you're cute, and I'd like to be in a relationship with you.
Okay. Let's be in a relationship then.
Great.
Mom, I'm home. I had a really rough day. What are you doing? Put the gun away from your head.
Simon Says, let her do it.
I got a Simon Says to kill you, but I can't do it. I have to off myself instead.
Mom! Simon, did you tell my mom to kill me?
Simon Says, don't reveal his identity. I only did it because I knew she wouldn't hurt you and would end up offing herself instead. What are you doing?
Simon Says, go to hell.
The birthday daughter of mine, I bought you a gift that is so divine.
Thank you!
You need to rhyme it. Be careful because they time it.
Thank you for this gift. It was really on my list.
Yo, bro, can I have a bite of that orange?
Orange. You need to rhyme it. Be careful because they time it.
I don't know what rhymes with orange. What rhymes with orange?
Come on, you need to rhyme it. They time it.
Nothing rhymes with orange.
Dizzy, you're home. Come play with me. I was all alone.
Of course I'll play. How could I stay away?
Perfect. You be the stepmother and I'll be the princess. Princess.
Sissy, they time it. Rhyme it.
You be the stepmother, I be the princess.
Hurry up. They time it. Rhyme it.
Be the stepmother, I be the princess. Princess.
Sissy, they time it. Rhyme it.
You be the stepmother, I be the princess.
Hurry up, Sissy. They time it. Rhyme it.
You be the stepmother, I be the princess. We play just like recess.
Why'd you shoot? I want to dispute.
We time it and she didn't rhyme it.
She's still breathing. She might not be leaving. Please let me try and save my sister. I'd miss her.
Go, but tell anyone about this and I'll know. She's going to be okay. You can visit her where she stay.
Sissy, I missed you, little missy.
One of our partners nearly killed your sister. Tell us what happened with the mister.
He timed it and she rhymed it. He shot her by mistake. His mind must have been on break.
Why you lie about the guy? Why you lie about the guy?
Is it true you lied? She should have died?
I didn't lie about the guy. She's not thinking clearly.
Dissy, rhyme it, they time it.
She's out of her mind. Seriously.
Okay, I'll believe you. But I got my eye on you like glue. I can't believe my best friend's gone. Bring him back. Come on.
They timed it and he couldn't rhyme it. It's the world we live in. We can never win.
I don't want to be here anymore.
Please, rhyme it. They time it. You have so much to live for. I don't want to see you on the floor.
Anymore. I don't know.
You look down. What's with the frown?
I just saw someone get killed.
Your head is a mess, but you can't stress. They time it. You need to rhyme it. Simon says, you are now Simon.
I'm one of the controllers of the game now.
All right, everyone. It's time to write the exam.
Oh, no. I forgot we had an exam today. Simon says, cancel the exam.
Uh-oh. Everyone, the exam's canceled today.
Thank goodness the exam was canceled. I didn't study.
One second. Kevin's coming.
Hey, Bri.
Hi, Kevin. Simon says, compliment her dress.
Simon says, that's a really nice dress.
Thanks. I got it from Halara.
It's beautiful.
Simon says, ask her out on a date.
Another Simon says, will you go on a date with me?
Of course. I'd love to.
Hello.
Who are you?
I'm the creator of Simon Says. It's time.
Time?
It's time for you to kill someone.
I just saw someone get killed.
Your head is a mess, but you can't stress. They time it. You need to rhyme it.
I just saw someone get killed. I wasn't very thrilled.
Please, keep your mind at ease. What'd you get on the exam? Exam?
Rhyme it, they time it! Hurry, you need to worry!
Stop yelling at me, I can't think of what rhymes with exam!
Good morning, honey. Today's nice and sunny.
You're not speaking? What are you seeking? Are you scared? Your rhyming is impaired?
You must speak. No one is allowed to sneak. You rhyme it, I'll time it.
Why are you doing this to me?
Tick-tock, the time is on the clock.
I know who you are. You're one of the controllers of Simon Says. Why are you laughing?
You really are clueless, aren't you? I saw it sticking out of your pocket when you came to pick me up for our date. I assumed you weren't just happy to see me.
When did you take the bullets out?
When I gave you that big, long hug when you greeted me.
How didn't I notice?
Simon Says, leave this town and never show your face here again.
I gotta get out of here!
Hi, young lady. Where are you walking all alone at night?
Simon Says, sew your mouth shut.
No. I got a Simon Says. I can't!
Grandma, I'm home.
I'm so proud of how tough you've become.
I kind of like being Simon nowadays. But from now on, I want to be in charge.
You'd really kill your own father?
Why are you doing this to me?
You rhyme it, I'll time it. Tick-tock, the time is on the clock.
Why are you doing this to me? Just let me be!
You're safe. You're lucky. Lucky.
It's your time to rhyme.
You're safe. You're lucky.
Come on, Brad, you wouldn't shoot me. We're partners.
I'm sorry, Bob. I'm just doing my job.
How are you feeling?
Rhyme it, they time it.
Feeling?
You rhyme better than anyone I know. Just go with the flow.
I'm scared.
You're out of time. You couldn't rhyme.
What's going on? My partner's gone.
Your soulmate, Candy Cane.
No,
don't eat it. You need it to find your soulmate. Only your soulmate's Candy Cane will match with yours, making a heart. But every year, you'll only be given the candy cane for the month of December.
So I only get 1 month to find my soulmate every year?
Yes, so you better get looking.
Hi, Bree.
Dimmy, let me see your candy cane. Let's see if we're soulmates.
Does it match?
No, too big.
You broke my candy cane.
It's finally the month of December. It's time to look for our soulmates.
This year is going to be the year I find my soulmate. I just know it. Jake, let me see your candy cane.
Is it a match?
It's too small.
Size doesn't matter.
In this case, it does. What? It's December 31st already, and I still haven't found anyone that matches my candy cane.
Hey, Bri, I'm having a New Year's party. Everyone's invited. Want to come through?
New Year's party. That's a perfect place to meet your soulmate.
There's a drink. Time to party.
No time for chit-chat. I need to find who matches my candy cane. Kevin, can I see your candy cane? Let's see if we're soulmates.
I ate mine by mistake.
Brianna, do you want a drink?
Let me see your candy cane. I'm gonna have to pass on that drink.
Can you at least try to enjoy the party?
I've tried everyone here. No one matches my candy cane.
Attention everyone, the new year is in 1 minute.
It's almost January 1st. That means I haven't found my soulmate this year again.
You've made this entire night about you and finding your soulmate. You completely wasted my New Year's Eve.
You're right. I'm sorry.
So you never found your soulmate?
Nope, I never did. But I realized there's more to life than finding your soulmate.
Are you telling stories again?
My best friend never found her soulmate either.
Yep, I still have my candy cane.
It's always been you.